Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 789. So let's start. So to find out the prime factors of the number 789, you need to write it like this. Alright, and before solving this, you must know what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we will be starting with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 789 divisible by 2? The answer is no, 789 is an odd number. So we will be going to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is the number 789 divisible by 3? Let's check. 3 to the 6, 1, 8, 3, 6, 18, 3, 3 is a 9. Yes, it is divisible with 3, so divide it. 3 to the 6, 1, 8, 3, 6, 18, and 3, 3 is a 9. Right now, is this 263 divisible by 3? The answer is no. If you try it, it is not divisible, and it is also not divisible with any other prime number other than itself, because 263 is prime number itself. So to divide this 263, you need 263 on the left hand side, and when you do so, you'll be left with 1, and once you're left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factors for the number 789, that is 3 × 263. If you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply it, and if on multiplying you get the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. So this was all about prime factors of the number 789. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.